He's 0 for 1 with two walks and a strikeout, scored a run back in the first. And that ball is driven deep to right field. No chance it stays in the ballpark. Home run number 2 for DJ Stewart. The Seminoles lead 4-3.